these days, Lizzie. Someone will catch your eye, and then you'll have to watch your tongue.
Mr. Darcy. I'd more easily forgive his vanity had he not wounded mine.
But her sister Elizabeth is very agreeable.
Perfectly tolerable, I dare say. Not handsome enough to tempt me.
I do not have the talent of conversing easily with people I have never met before.
Mr. Darcy, what on earth have you done to poor Mr. Darcy?
May I have the next dance, Miss Elizabeth?
May.
Why do you ask such a question?
To make out your character, Mr. Darcy.
What have you discovered?
Very little.
I love you. Most ardently.
You were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
Mr. Darcy and those roses.
I return to town tomorrow.
So soon. I'm sorry, though, that he came with Mr. Darcy. Don't say that.
I will leave you. Goodbye.
I'm so glad.
Bewitched me, body and soul, and I love, and love, and love you. I never wish to be parted from you from this day on.